game, Sinner.
That one swept away by Sinner. Right place, right time, Vavasaurus.
It's a second, he's lost behind the first serve. That drop shot, not going to cut it.
And that's exactly what he does. What a start. There we go, starting to turn on the start. And he does indeed wrap up the set, a fast start. In the right place at the right time. Another break, makes his move midway through this second set. Oh, there we go. That was the kind of tennis we were watching.
Yeah.
It will indeed. It is win number 17 this season for Yannick Sinner.
Oh, brilliant. Alcaraz chasing everything down.
You might find a way. Oh. But the big problem is that he just doesn't need that much time.
Just away. Wow. Stand back, everyone. A thunderbolt from Alcaraz. 100. He can't get to that one. Oh, amazing effort from Carbaz Baena, but Alcaraz was in command again. Oh, a little extra to that one. Oh. He's up and running, Carlos Alcaraz. 6-2, 6-1.
Medvedev. the just wide, and he's got an early. No, just got into a muddle there, didn't he? Oh, that's delicious. The defending champion, Daniil Medvedev, goes through in Miami.
Game to kill.